Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and install Android 9 Pie in your Poco F1 device. As you can see, I have one Poco F1 device. I have already unboxed and reviewed this device. Please check it out, unboxing and review of this device in my playlist. So guys, finally I have got the Android 9 Pie update for this device. So let's get started how to download and install it. So for this guys, open your phone settings like this. In the phone settings, as you can see, about phone update is available. Just open it, and here you can see system update. Just tap on it, and here you can see guys, attention, Android 9.0 update. So I am going to update now. Just tap on update like this, and here you can see your downloading process was now started. So guys, I'm going to do fast forward this process, so wait for a few seconds till the process was completed. So guys, as you can see, your process is going to complete it. So guys, you can see your process is not completed, downloading process. As you can see, downloading 100%. So after the downloading process was completed, next process was started. And here you want to tap on reboot now. Just tap on it like this. And here guys, you can see updating MIUI, don't turn off your device. So this process also I'm going to fast forwarding. So wait for few seconds guys. So guys, as you can see, your process was now completed. So now your device was turning on. Wait for a few seconds, don't disturb your device guys. As you can see, this process also I am going to fast forward. So wait for a few seconds guys. So guys, as you can see, we are completely updated our Poco F1 device on Android 9 Pie update. So let's check it out from settings. Go to your phone settings, and in the phone settings, go to the about section, and in the about section guys, you can see Android version of 9 Pie, as you can see. So guys, this is the very easy and very simple method to update your Poco F1 device to Android 9 Pie, as you can see. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed our channel, so please guys, subscribe our channel for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.